On Good Morning Baltimore, let's close this with Megan, Eva, Austin, Samantha, and Catherine.